XML project. Develop XML code. Perform the steps to create the XML document. Step 1. Open a new file in the Notepad. Step 2. Type the code. Step 3. Save the file as stu.xml. Step 4. Open a web browser such as the Internet Explorer by double-clicking on its icon. Step 5. Type the URL path or location of stu.xml document in the address bar. Step 6. The XML document opens up in the web browser window as shown.